Yeah, I know. I haven't posted a video in a while on this channel. It's not my fault. Well, I guess it is my fault. I've just had the worst luck lately in trapping these guys. Not only have we had kind of like epic rain in California, which tends to keep these guys like in their burrows and they just don't, you know, feed as actively. I just had the worst luck on the electronic side. So I had an internal drive fail on me. I lost a lot of awesome footage. And I had on one camera footage of the biggest rat I've ever caught on this channel to date. He was easily, I'd say, two and a half times the size of this guy. This guy's a Norway brown rat, I think. And man, that guy was like 3 pounds or something like that. He was like the size of a big squirrel. And yeah, I put the SD card in the computer, it read it for 2 seconds, and then that SD card failed. So not only did I have an internal hard drive failure, but I had the SD card failure. It's almost like the rat gods pay me back for all the carnage I put on the rat population lately. So it's kind of discouraged me from filming, but I've got some new SD cards on the way. I've got a new hard drive on the way also. And look, I put a trap out and boom, in 2 days, I caught this guy, probably like half a pound, another brown rat, caught him on an old piece of a mozzarella stick. So short video today, just to let you guys know that I'm still around and this channel's still active, and I just haven't been catching as much as I usually do because I just had some tough luck on my end. But now that I've got new parts coming, I think it's time to get the ball rolling. And with the summer hopefully around the corner, it just rained today. Hopefully with better weather around the corner, the rats will come out and feed a little more actively, and that means I have more content for you guys, because based on where I live, I mean, I have an endless supply of rats, and really though, trapping does put a dent in the population and it intercepts these guys from entering our living spaces, which is why I trap, you know, primarily around the house. I'll never beat them in my neck of the woods, but I can prevent them from making it in. And that's what this guy got caught on today. This little trap here, I'll put a link in the description below for this model trap on an old piece of a mozzarella stick, which tends to work, I found, in like wet weather better than peanut butter, because it doesn't get eaten by ants as fast and doesn't really like melt. It kind of just hardens and stays as an active bait for like, you know, at least 2 months before it gets moldy. So yeah, I guess if there's any takeaway from this channel, this trap works. Use mozzarella if it's going to be moist, you know, in your area weather-wise. And, you know, I trap to kill. I don't trap to release. One less rat for me is one less rat inside. So this guy's going to go for a swim. And I'm a bad swim instructor when it comes to rats and mice. The students typically don't pass. So with that said, hopefully I'll have some more regular content for you guys in the future, the near future. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for subscribing. And this is one less subscriber that I'm gonna have for my channel. So I'll see you guys in the next one.